Let's make a little street corn, but at home. We're gonna start with some cooked corn on the cob. We're gonna rub a little lime juice all over it, followed by some melted butter, season it with cracked black pepper, sour cream, and salt, and then just grill it on your cast iron grill pan. Then you wanna just rub it all over with some sour cream and some Mexican cheese, and that's it, you guys. Garnish with some smoked paprika and fresh scallion. Enjoy!